Daily proverb: all glitters are not gold. Hi friends, I'm going to tell a story. Topic: pail of milk and frogs. Once upon a time there were both frogs. They are best friends. One day they were playing. That time they unfortunately fell into a pail of milk. Then they paddling and trying to come out from that bucket, but not succeed. One frog told to the another frog, "I think I cannot come from this bucket, so I'm going to die." Then that frog sank into the water and died. Then the another one remaining frog worried about his best friend's life, and that frog said to itself, "I will never give up until my life is in my body." Then it trying and paddling to come out from the bucket. After some time, the frog noticed that the milk was thickening. So it thought, "We fastly paddle means it will be a thick butter. Then we will come out from this bucket. So it fastly started to paddle. Then very soon the milk was a thick butter. Then the frog jumped out of the bucket and it saved its life. So the moral of the story is, never give up on yourself. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and support for Saman & Mugam.